We're here today because we want to do something really special with our very first Bank of Scotland £5 polymer note. So we launched a design competition for children across the country to try and depict what BBC Children in Need means to them. Over 4,500 entries were received. The judges, I think, had a really hard time because there was so much imagination, creativity and design skills shown. But Kayla's design really stood out.
It's really good because, like, raising money to help people.
Kayla's design is a real, I think, a standout just on its own right. I think it's just a very original idea as well.
This is certainly the first one of its kind where we've had a member of the general public win a design and us have to try and recreate that. To work on the Children in Need project, it's been highly secretive, and as much as you want to tell people you're working on it, you're unable to. But to actually get to the final result now has been fantastic.
We're just making a very small number of these notes. They're really special. Just 50 are going to be made, and they're going to be auctioned to raise what we hope will be lots and lots of money for BBC Children in Need.